The company took shelter for the night in the deserted ruins of a farm. Why this farm was deserted, seemingly in great haste, proved a mystery. However, it was certainly no small thing that destroyed the farmhouse.
We'll camp here for the night.
I think it would be wiser to move on.
We could make for the Hidden Valley.
I will not go near that place.
We have a map that we cannot read. Lord Elrond could help us.
I do not need their advice.
Everything all right? Gandalf, where are you going?
I've had enough of dwarves for one day.
Is he coming back? What's the matter?
Trolls.
He's got Myrtle and Minty.
I think they're going to eat them. We have to do something.
As our official burglar, we thought you might like to look into it.
I'm not afraid. I'm up for it.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's perfectly safe.
We'll be right behind you.
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blimey, if it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Quit your griping. These ain't sheep. These is flesh nags.
Wow.
Who's that?
Just need to sprinkle a squirrel dung.
These nags. I don't like the stinky parts.
Yeah.
That's lovely, that is. A floater.
Oh, might improve the flavor. We have been host tonight, or what? Oh, me guts are grumbling. I've got to snaffle something.
Shut your cake up. You'll eat what I'll give ya.
Everything tastes the same. Everything tastes like chicken.
Except the chicken.
What tastes like fish?
Beautifully balanced, that is.
I'm a burglar. Hobbit.
A burglar hobbit?
Can we cook him?
We can try.
Drop him!
You what?
I said, drop him.
Oh!
bother cooking him.
Just sit on him. Squash!
Wait! You are making a terrible mistake. I meant with the seasoning.
What do you know about cooking, dwarf?
Shut up.
Let the Flurgerberber Hobbit talk.
The secret to cooking dwarf is
Yes, come on, tell us the secret.
Yes, I'm telling you, the secret is to skin them first.
Tom, get me filleting knife.
What a load of rubbish! I've eaten plenty with their skins on. Scoffer might say boots and all.
With a bit of raw dwarf. Nice and crunchy.
Not that one, he's infected. Yeah, he's got worms in his tubes. In fact, they all have. They're infested with parasites.
I've got parasites as big as my arm.
One of the biggest parasites, I've got huge parasites.
He has a riddle.
What would you have us do then? Let them all go?
Well...
You think I don't know what you're up to? This little ferret is taking us for fools.
Take you all!
Who's that?
No idea.
Can we eat him too?
Get your foot out of my back!
Since when do mountain trolls venture this far south?
Ooh, not for an age.
Not since a darker power ruled these lands. They could not have moved in daylight.
There must be a cave nearby.